dead! I've been locked in that closet so long I was starting to invent life stories for the mothballs! I've gotta sit down. Oh my god! He's still here? Call a cop!
You're in luck, ma'am. Sam and Max. We're freelance police.
Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist. Nice to know ya. Arrest that lunatic immediately!
We've already taken care of it. He's out like a candle at the bottom of a fish pond.
Say, that's perfect, because I think he was hypnotized by someone, and now I can do something about it.
Wow, hypnotized? Really? Can we make him act like a chicken?
What's the usual procedure when someone's been hypnotized?
Typically, a hypnotic state can be revised after rendering the subject susceptible to new input.
Come again?
You've got to knock them unconscious to bring them out of it. Then you can help them overcome the hypnosis. Allow me to demonstrate. Take control of your mind!
I don't think he can hear you.
Sure he can. He's unconscious, not dead.
Minor detail.
Destroy the intruder in your dreams! Regain control!
What? Hey! What am I doing here? What's going on?
Sybil?
My name's not Sybil! It's Peepers!
Oh, yes, it is. Are you okay? How do you feel?
I've got a bit of a headache. I had the weirdest dream!
And there was someone unusual in your dream, wasn't there?
Yes! Brady Culture was there! He kept telling me to do stuff!
Aha!
I knew it!
That fiend hypnotized you to do his unspeakable bidding.
Peepers, what's the last thing you can remember?
I remember checking in at Brady Culture's home for former child stars.
He has his own nut house? Wow, we gotta meet this guy.
Where can we find this home for former child stars?
Oh, it's very secret. No one must ever find it. Think of the scandal.
But we need to find it so we can stop the madness, in a manner of speaking.
I want to help, but I just can't remember where it is.
Oh.
But my brothers might. They went with me. I didn't do anything really embarrassing, did I?
Nothing a simple exorcism can't fix.
Oh, dear.
Take control of your mind.
Is it working?
I don't know. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Snap out of it, you big baby!
What's going on? Why is my outfit all wrinkled?
He's back.
Quick, act like a chicken.
No, tell us where we can find Brady Culture's home for former child stars. We've got to stop that fiend from hypnotizing anyone else.
The home? It's 227 something. Wizard would remember the street. He always does the driving.
Can you take us there?
Are you kidding? I've got hours, hours of ironing to do.
Well, that was helpful.
Take control of your mind. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Nicely done, Sam. You're a natural.
Where am I? Who are you?
Don't worry. We're freelance police.
Police? Oh, no!
He's getting away in that truck!
Quick, follow that soda popper.
You made me mess up.
Hurry, Sam. He's getting away.
Take the wheel, little buddy.
Oh.
Got it.
Yes!
Don't shoot!
Aside from the fact that we just plugged your truck, why would you think we'd shoot you?
Except for the obvious sport value, of course.
It's just... you always see cops on the news beating up some guy just because he's a former child star.
We would never dream of hurting former child stars. We just need to find the home where Brady Culture keeps them.
Oh, why didn't you say so? It's right over there, across the street.
Jumping elephant fleas.
How devilishly convenient.
Thanks.
Does anyone know where I can find a bathroom?
It says here they only treat patients with something called artificial personality disorder.
Sounds tasty. What's in it?
Apparently it's common in former child stars. Symptoms include, obsession with money, violent reactions to dentistry, and an unconscious desire to see one's peers getting older.
Forsooth!
You don't even know what that means, do you?
No, but it sounds all classically literate. Where we going, Sam?
Back to the office. I don't think he's qualified to sign the form. Do you think I might have artificial personality disorder?
Interesting.
Symptoms include, obsession with money, violent reactions to dentistry, and an unconscious desire to see one's peers getting older.
Hey, I know! I could psychoanalyze you!
Will this be painful?
Only if we do it right. Now, there are a couple things we can try. We could look at some ink blots, we could try some free association, I could interpret your dreams for you.
How do ink blots work?
And can we make them ourselves?
It's easy. I just show you some pictures, and you tell me what you see. Your responses can reveal things like obsessions, or... obsessions. Take a look at this, and tell me what you see.
Susan Lucci holding an Emmy.
I see. Now, how about this one?
An SUV crashing into an opulent mansion.
And this?
An autograph written in Braille.
Now this one. What do you see?
A cheering crowd of lanky albinos.
And this one?
A war between two teams of abstract shapes.
You seem fairly focused on fame, but it's probably nothing to worry about.
Thanks, Doc. Do you think I might have artificial personality disorder?
Maybe, but people with APD are known for their obsession with money.
Can we do some more ink blots? Those are entertaining.
Sure. Let's take another look at your unseemly obsessions. Take a look at this and tell me what you see.
Susan Lucci holding an Emmy.
I see. Now, how about this one?
Pigeons on the marquee at Mann's Chinese Theater.
And this?
My Uncle Louie's moth-eaten wallet.
Now this one. What do you see?
Elephants at the New York Stock Exchange.
And this one?
A debit card fed through a document shredder.
You seem fairly focused on money, but it's probably nothing to worry about.
Thanks, Doc. Do you think I might have artificial personality disorder?
Maybe, but people with APD are known for their obsession with money.